It's always a great feeling to win. You know, after you win, you must feel great. You know? But right now, you know, I'm a little bit bothered because we're going to the next level and we still have a lot of work to do in order to win the CFU. You know, we have a little bit of work, a little bit of finishing, a little bit of more passing as well. You know, but right now I'm feeling great about the team with the effort of the guys and them. I think they put out everything to make sure that the defense force come through the first leg. You know, we win the both leg convincingly, home and away, you know. So it's always good to know that we can play with home and away just as good as anywhere else, you know. And we're just taking it step by step right now. Well, mainly right now we are back into the gym, you know. We see a little bit of weakness in the last games with where guys been bounced around from the Caribbean teams, you know, because they are more aggressive than us. And we saw the Haitian team play against Caledonia, which was a more aggressive game, you know. Caledonia was more like the passing team. They are aggressive, so we prepared to play any team. So we're back in the gym doing our strengthening and seeing if we get ourselves prepared for the semi-final on the 25th. Well, I know a little bit about the Haitian team because I saw them. I know a little bit about Cali, so in case they come through. I know a little bit about the Puerto Rico Islanders. The Ghanaese team, that is Alpha. We saw a little bit about them when we was in Ghana, how they train and all that. So I know quite a bit about the three teams. You know, something that I could work with a little bit. I think I'd do a little more research on personalities, you know, because, you know, they must have little star boys in and out who probably didn't play when I was there. So we are doing research as well. Well, we team of saying is, you know, horses for courses or rules and function. What happening is that we really don't know who we're playing as yet, so we ain't start to really focus on teams that we're going to play at. We more focus on getting ourselves into good shape, getting why we call super fit, because it's semi-final stage, and I believe everybody work hard to get there. So we're trying to do our homework on our personal first, and then we will probably think about the other team, whoever they be. At the semi-final is one game, I believe, winner takes all. So you don't really strategize for one game, really. You try to go all out. You know, we like to play attacking football, so I think I'll be working on more attack. But the main thing is not to get scored on, which we have been working through the CFU. Then we played 4 games and 1 goal score against us. And I give my defense and my goalkeeper real kudos because we have been working on that and they have been successful doing it. So we'll go back to that. But we want to attack any team that comes to us.